Okay, welcome back to Resident Evil Village.
Alright, we're gonna head up to the bell room real quick.
The entire bloodline.
Oh, Jesus, come on.
Task is done in by the likes of you.
I don't care, woman. Out the way. Freddy wanted to be.
You forget she was out there?
Well, I didn't think she was going to be right up in my face. Because when I checked this room before, she wasn't. Okay.
Yeah, we came and hunted this room while we were offline just to try to find that fifth bell.
Okay. What you're going to need is the gun. I looked all over the place, and the fifth bell is up here.
Okay, that's your regular pistol.
Yeah, but I'm going to use it to shoot the glass.
Oh, okay.
So you shoot the glass out, and see, there's the bell. Well, if you can sit here and play screw around, it's going to not hit the bell with the handgun nor the shotgun. It's too much spray. That one won't reach, and the other one's too much spray. So I'm going to equip this.
Basically, that's something you should be using. You shouldn't come to here until you got the sniper rifle if you didn't get the downloaded extras.
Right. And we... aim and fire. Alright, I'm gonna switch the gun out. Okay. And this is as far as I went, so it's still blind. There's herb. Okay. Looks like we gotta go upstairs, third floor now. Well, we looked in the hallway to see what was there. So we knew about the herb and we knew about this, but after that, no. I just didn't want to sit here and play screw around trying to figure out where that bell is.
D-pad. Put your knife on.
D-pad. Alright, there. Alright. I just wasted that. I keep forgetting it's the triggers, not the bumpers.
Check that top of that box behind you.
There's a bobblehead. Alright.
Map right there. Treasure map. In the dungeon, it says.
Okay.
Make sure you look around up here.
It went too quick.
Well, you can look at it anytime you want.
Okay.
Dagger of Death's Flowers.
Okay, anything else up here? Oh, look at that. Look at you.
More behind you, I think.
Here's something.
Okay. Nope. So it was just that one.
Lockpick? All that for a lockpick? Yeah, right. Let's go this way. Oh, there you go.
Well, there's the sniper rifle. Okay, The sniper rifle would be the best one to use to hit that bell, but you can't find it till you hit the bell.
Yeah. So...
get off of that.
Alright, so it went down in the bottom inventory. Alright, we'll get off of that. Get on the handgun. Reload that bad boy. Alright.
Start looking around the sides of you.
I don't see anything
down that whole left side you missed.
Alright, what's in here? Nothing?
Okay. At least you looked.
That would have been a good place to hide the... hide a goat. Oh, shit. Maybe this. That, or I can pick it off with the sniper rifle. Okay. Was this just a wall? Yeah, that was just a wall. Alright. I didn't know if it was a left and a right deal again. These guys act like they want to come down towards me. Hell that was.
Chem fluid. There's the elevator. Don't go down it yet.
Okay. This looks like it. Did you come in here?
Get your shotgun on.
You will come in here, won't you? Come on. Okay.
Now put your shotgun on. Or your regular gun. Stay away from that sniper rifle unless you need it.
Well, I wanted to just... I didn't know if he was going to sit there and perch and look at me or come actually in there. Take it to the groin. Gonna come back up here? Okay, it's not close enough. Can I come down here? Yeah. Can I come down here? They're dropping shit, but they're not here close enough to me to get grab the shit. I just don't want him to come flying down and picking me up. I don't give a damn what they drop right now.
Right there. Check your map.
His whole area is red.
You should be able to climb the rooftop.
Yeah, I figured that, but... Oh, Jesus. Anybody get scared of heights? Oh, you little shit. Gonna come here? You gonna come here? Gonna come down here, or you gonna land again?
I'll leave him up there. See what that other one dropped. If you can get it.
Where at?
Down on that part of the ledge somewhere, right there.
I'm not exactly sure where I'm supposed to...
There's a base back there.
Yeah.
Ugh. Did you get it?
It picked it up. I thought it did. But apparently now it did.
There he is.
Shut up.
Reload.
No, we're still red. This is the upper, I guess.
Outside. Don't go on that yet.
Apparently that's the ripcord to get out of here. Okay.
Okay.
So why isn't it not blue? Down here. No. I'm missing something. Fucking clipping really sucks. It looks like it's...
Oh well.
It's got a gem up in the sky, but it doesn't.
Keep going. We'll waste an hour trying to find everything on the roof.
Yeah. Oh, you could use it as Captain Hook. The last mask.
Okay.
Looks like satanic.
I should be able to get out with these.
Good observation, Ethan. All right. So how the hell do we get out of here? Okay.
Like that.
Ethan, look down, man. Look down. Jesus fuck. Fuck it, dude. You can't look down when you go down the stairs.
Now you can use the elevator.
Alright.
I mean, or should could, be able to.
We could probably go back here. Let me swap this real quick. Push the button. So we have, what, one mask to put in the thing?
Yep. It should be the last one. And then the door will open. Hopefully.
Hopefully. Or Lady Demogrescu is going to come walking in. Crazy bitch that she is.
Alright, do you know where you're going?
This way.
Yep.
Stupid man.
To right.
Thing. You won't live long.
Oh, yes, I will.
Around the table and back to your left.
Yep, I'm doing it.
Go to the save room. Go to the save room.
Go back to the man cave.
My services. Please, come take a look.
Hell yeah, man. That crazy tall lady out there, she's pissed at. I killed all three of her daughters. There you go. Save up, too.
Yep.
So which one?
Third one.
Alright, cool. Do you remember what time we started? No.
Five.
Okay. Straight ahead, right?
Yes, but sneak out, see where she is. She's coming down the stairs. Back out.
Man cave. This is going to be considered the man cave in our LP. The man cave, man. Hell yeah.
You can peek the door open, see where she is.
What are you doing,
just
fat bastard?
Just don't go out it.
What are you doing, fat bastard? Oh, are you standing right there, you stupid bitch? Come here. Come here.
No.
I want to fucking pop her head off.
She's not Nemesis or Mr. X or whoever it was.
I don't give a damn. That'll piss her right off. She's already on PMS.
Alright, sneak out a little. Alright, run to the statue, quick. Point up.
Yes, close that. Come on, Ethan. It's right there. You know what the hell is going on. You know how to break her shit. Another herb. I pick it up? Oh, alright.
Alright, what's your map say? Where are we going?
We outside.
Okay.
Mad dash outside. Half the damn shit out. We still didn't beat her, but maybe the boss battle's out here, I'm thinking.
I'm hoping not.
It's gonna be coming close. Alright.
Look both ways.
Come on, Ethan. Pick that up, pick that up. Alright, anything else? Just double checking. Oh, we're in the church. For some reason, it just feels like I'm always crouched, but then again, this is all for the tall bitch. I don't want to open this. That's the first thing you want to do, Ethan.
Ooh!
Does this kill Lady Demogrescu? Assassin's Creed sword?
Everything!
Yeah, you stab me, I get you. I like that. Yeah, press it. Oh,
oh,
fuck.
No, no!
Son of a bitch. What the hell? Oh, fuck.
Flesh, bones, I will devour all of you!
Shotgun?
It's still...
Oh, it's still a cutscene?
It's still a cutscene. I can't do shit.
Ow!
This acts so much like Harry Potter. Oh shit,
looks
now
like
I'm out here.
Your inside.
Get on your shotgun!
You're finished!
Alright.
Pick up.
Where the fuck is she? Okay. Damn it. I want to shoot your face.
Reload.
Reload, Ethan. Son of a bitch. I'm trying to hourglass it. Oh shit. Ethan, gotta get out of there, bro. Wonder if she'll like that. Oh, you bitch.
You talk about saving your daughter when you murdered mine.
What's in here? Anything?
A safe place to hide?
Maybe.
You can run, but you can't hide!
Oh, yeah, I can, bitch. Where are you? What the hell? Okay.
Bugs are back.
I wonder if I could cheese it. Okay, no, I can't. He's like, screw you, I'm gonna chew your dick off. No, that didn't work. They're behind me again.
Just give up! Your daughter belongs to us!
That way, fine, that way. Oh shit. Yep, that's time for that.
Reload.
Rose is our only hope. We won't hand her over to the...
Here's a cutscene again. Keeps prompting me to skip it.
Start shooting!
Up we go! How high can we go?
Just hit X!
Well, that's what I'm trying to do.
It pulls the knife out anyway.
Don't be shy! Show me your terror!
How come every single time
shoot them?
Every last one.
Finally. Yep. No, maybe not.
You'll never see your rose again! Sephora,
ow!
What the hell did I just watch? What the hell?
Curse you!
She better give you some big ass crystal thing.
Interesting boss fight.
Get a crystal, Demon.
You're the one who's cursed.
I ain't selling that. Big titty bitch. Whatever the hell that is. She turns into the molded afterwards? Is that what is going down here? Damn. How is my health? Well, how is... Well...
You gotta reload everything.
Yeah, let's reload the gun. He can shotgun it. The sniper rifle would have been a big shit show. It'd been too close up. Probably could have gotten her in the face. More, but...
All right, before you walk out,
yeah,
is there anything
else? Back.
A dirty flask.
Okay, there's something in here. There's got to be something in here.
It's still red? No, it's blue.
No, it was telling you about getting the dirty flask, I guess.
You only have 7 bullets left. I'd go back to the pistol if you could.
Yeah. Oh, check that out. I got like 68. All right. I don't have a foggiest idea where to go.
I'll start looking around.
I guess I don't have a map neither, so. Let's go in here and play screw around in here. Bottle of bleach.
Oh, we're in a save room.
Alright.
Oh. No, that says closing.
Oh, alright. Yeah,
see,
definitely save. Top one.
Yep.
How come I ended up with Lady Demogrescu's fight? Okay. Just by bouncing back and forth.
Because you didn't bounce back and forth. I played 2 hours in a row.
Yeah, you would have gotten nailed for that. It's going to be a catch 50-50 here because I haven't looked up any of the pathing. on YouTube at all, so.
Well, you go out that window, you can get in that courtyard over there.
Okay, well, I don't want to go in that courtyard over there. I want to see what the hell is over here. A drawbridge.
And apparently you can only put down from the other side.
Okay. And... Ethan, you still... No, that's a key thing. That isn't a bolt cutter thing, is it? Alright. I know. I just wanted to be a smart ass. Treasure map. Oh, well.
For the dungeon?
Oh, that's dungeon map. Okay, my bad. Okay. So, is there anything
nothing
down?
Nowhere?
There's got to be something else in here besides that.
There's an outhouse.
There's an outhouse. I got gunpowder in the crapper. Okay, so there is nothing except this well. Alright, so where the hell am I supposed to go?
Alright, look at your map now. It's blue.
Okay, so everything in the house is done. Okay, and you can't go this way. And the drawbridge is still up. I wonder if I could shoot the cord. The rope that holds the damn thing. I'm wondering. The only way to do it. I didn't do shit. Can I go down there? No, I can't go in there even. Nope. Apparently not. Not with this. I don't want to waste too many of them. So where the hell am I supposed to go? We'll go back to this. Alright, there's nothing there, and the door... What does the door say? Anything? Nope, nothing.
It's got tape on it, try the knife.
Okay. That's lame as hell. It is all blue anyway, alright. I don't even have to worry about looking for anything.
There's a fish! Grab your knife! Do some fishing! Supposed to hunt. Fishing count?
No.
Work.
Salmon, man! Hell yeah! It's Fish Fridays! That's my kind of fishing, Ethan. just get the knife out and do that. No, just shoot him with a gun. Ethan, what the hell was that? What the hell is the... I don't want to go too far, I'm gonna run right into the dumb bitch.
Well, turn left. That's right. Make sure there's nothing else in here. There you go.
Great ones, hear our voice together as one in reverence. We call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises,
I'll see old lady.
Black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death.
I wonder if she's Lady Miranda. Mother Miranda, or whatever.
Me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
Shit's getting real.
Man be almost dead. That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
She just put a key in that box.
Or maybe almost too late.
She looks like she's got glass eyes and shit.
Life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
There's the umbrella logo at the bottom.
It's only a riddle.
In the fucking middle, too. If you didn't notice.
Now I can. Now she's looking at the whole door.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey, wait!
What? Alright, whatever.
She's not gonna talk
to you. I'm gonna go and get the damn key. Screw you, bitch.
There's finders, the winged key.
Finders, keepers, losers, weepers. Ain't putting nothing back in the box neither. It's all blue in here. All right. So there is
four of them.
They're all dead. These ones, they're all dead. All right. So we got these three places to go. Wing key. Alright. Just wanted to see what other shit is in the altar.
No goats anywhere?
Yeah, that too. I don't see any. Do you?
No, when you brought it up, it was blue, wasn't it?
Yeah, it's still blue, but...
Well, that means there's nothing left in here to...
Well, they still would come up blue, even if you didn't... Even if you didn't get the...
Didn't get the goat.
Didn't get the goat. That's the thing. So that's supposed to be a hidden treasure type thing.
I'm not seeing any goats.
I don't see any of that, either. Okay. Let's leave the key, the only door for it, or the only key for it is right there in the box just before it. Okay. It's kind of...
Yep.
Whatever. I would have put the wing key by that crazy Demogrescu chick after she died. She dropped it or whatever. When did we start?
5.
Is this
on the 5?
Yeah, around the 5.
Oh.
Ceremony site. This pattern looks really familiar.
Well, no shit. But you gotta put something there, obviously.
I'm guessing the baby. Are there doors to all of those guys? No, they just sit there. Okay.
They sit there, but they look like Stonehenge. Oh, the president's in the rock.
Mount Rushmore?
Mount Rushmore. That type of thing. Stonehenge.
Path up that way.
A lonely old box. Just come up here and do this.
Guessing they're coming up the path, up the stairs. I see dead people.
I see it. It's just a shadow. Peter Pan's shadow got killed there. Peter Pan don't have a shadow. He lost the shadow. That's all it is. It's an outline.
Oh, he's up there. You see him?
Oh, he was.
Here they come. He's over there with the fire.
If I could shoot him with the damn shot.
Oh, whoa, pick that up. There you go.
If I could shoot him with a sniper rifle, I'm gonna.
Alright, start looking around in all these little cubbies. Maybe get off the sniper rifle at the moment.
I might as well go to this one.
It's right around the corner.
Can I come and get some?
Look in the cubbies. Okay. Well, you went in that door. Go in this door. Should be another one in here. Oh, there's a chest, though. Hello? It's locked. Yes. Doesn't fit this lock.
Okay.
Try that one. Nope. Third one down is Demon.
Well, I might as well.
Doesn't fit this lock. Okay, so there's a chest there we need to find another key for.
Alright, nothing else except this chest. Okay.
Go look at the other... No. Go that way and look in the cubbies.
Nothing in this one. Nothing in that one. Doorway here.
This the one you were in? Yeah. Alright, let's go the one across.
More iron. Doesn't give me nothing because there's no map. It's down here. Probably where Shithead was. Stupid. Okay, there is a goat.
Okay. There a cubby behind you? No, just a wall. Okay. We still haven't found that.
It's for a chest too, so that box, so this area here will never end up being that way until I end up getting a crank anyway.
Yep.
You go back in this one over here, right? This is the one with the lichen that was in there.
Yeah.
But did it end up back around? Yeah, it ended up being back around. Alright. I guess it's the back gate here. I take it this is the village?
Yeah, you might be back toward the village. At the altar.
Another altar?
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop.
He's got the ugliest hands.
It was all worthless. Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
No.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look.
Head?
What?
That Rosemary W's head.
To contain her head.
No.
Roses.
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation. conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
You'll pay if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
Alright, look around.
Oh, God. Here. Fucking Joker.
Decorated with a crest of four wings. Okay, what, my key only has two?
Yep. That's funny.
That's another four-wing door.
I wonder if you could place what's-her-face's head now. That weird thing in that altar.
We're supposed to go find the guy.
Welcome, Ethan.
So what has he got available? What, a bigger box even?
30,000, we can get more room.
Can't see how big it is, neither. Scope for...
for the...
shotgun?
For the rifle.
Okay, it was.
Cheek rest for the rifle. That's 15,000 and 20,000.
Okay, what else we got?
We still got the other two parts.
Go grab those other two parts.
You don't want me to see if I have enough to sell for the other bag, or no?
No, not right now. Get get that one and get the other one. Upgrade the handgun and the shotgun.
Okay.
You got Lady Demogorgon's diamonds and all that, too.
Yeah.
You didn't sell any of that shit to him. All the crystal skulls and...
she's worth 25,000. Fish are worth 800.
They're selling some of that off, I guess.
Bits and bobs.
It just gets dropped by enemies, anyway.
You want me to sell the crystal?
Yeah. So, what's her face? Now, can you use it for health or not?
Cannot be eaten as is. So, you gotta cook something. I don't know. We'll save it for now.
Save the fish.
Alright. Do we want a bigger box? Or upgrade the gun some more?
Get out of this and check the box and see how big your box actually is.
Alright. Well, I'm going to take the sniper rifle recipe.
Okay.
Thank you for...
alright, that's how much space we have. Still a bit.
It's not a super lot, but it's enough.
Yeah. All right. Two gunpowder, one rusted scrap, and two chem fluids. This one's one gunpowder, two scrap, and one chem fluid for the shotgun shells. Alright, we have one health. Four shotgun shells, that's not shells. That's regular handgun. We have no shotgun shells, just what's in it.
Yeah.
Can we make some?
Yeah. Need some shotgun shells.
For your patronage.
All right. Save table here. Bridge there. Stone dais there.
Leads into the bigger village, don't it?
Yeah.
And knife it.
All right, now we're back into this.
All right, red chimney.
That's that house there. Watch from the other side.
All right. Go back over to the... Go up the hill.
Up this way?
Yeah. Wasn't there a lock... Wasn't there a locked door with a... With a lock on it? What? All right.
There might have been.
Other... For a key or... Or you cut the damn thing off of the knife.
Okay, that one's got six feathers.
Alright, so that's a no-go.
Iron insignia key is inside that house to go up there.
We have that, right?
Mm-hmm. Insignia key down there. There. That's a lock. That's the one. So where am I? And so is this one up here.
Alright.
Well, let's start off with this one in here.
Well, you already know where the red chimney is anyway, so...
Let's just gotta find a way to get to it.
Let's see if we get some of this other stuff busted out. Considering the fact that we have the keys now. One of those things that it's actually letting you do shit. Providing that it is in a... Like a well. It's apparently that... It's gonna take a... Take a while. Box over to your right.
Yeah, I know.
Over to your left. Oh, shoot those.